Oh, it's been a rough couple of months. Oh, first my place burns down. Oh, then I find out that Leafy left me for a refrigerator. How could that happen? A freaking refrigerator! And then, part of the fire, my dentures, my nice fake dentures, melted away. This has been a crappy couple of months. Sure, the owner's like, you know, oh, don't worry, we'll build that new one, get you a new thing, you know. Since I wasn't supposed to be living there, really, you know. Being the fact that it wasn't all official, even though he let me stay there, and no insurance, and, you know, all that kind of stuff. I don't know. I hope my videos will be able to be changed and morphed into something awesome in the new place. But I don't even know if there really will be a new place. I'm in this little itty bitty single tiny itty bitty room. Put little green stuff in the background so I can make it all colorful. But I can't believe Leafy. He says, we go for anybody, won't ya? Once I went out of the picture, huh? Since I wasn't around to coo and caw and love you, what did you do? You got the refrigerator. You said, oh, the Leafy, he left. Oh my gosh. He doesn't care anymore. I think I'll go out to the first big, gigantic, horrific looking individual. And a freaking refrigerator. How could you, Leafy? How could you do this to me? You just lose faith so fast. Shame on you, Leafy. I don't understand you. You show me the cars and coos and loves, and then, just because I have a little crisis, you just go whoosh. Off you go. You don't even care. You heartless person. I don't know. I just don't know. I don't know, but don't worry. I'll bounce back somehow. Somehow, me and you, mister, gonna have a face-to-face. Till then, I will keep trying what I can. Be in the lack of the casa, be lack of the everything. I'll do my best to try to make videos, and then we'll see if they actually come up with a different place. I'll also, on this video, I will try. Since I have nothing to do. Let's see if I can comment back on or respond to everybody's comments. Remember, that's like their first comment. Sometimes people keep commenting and I'm trying to comment over there and they're going there. But who knows? I've heard people trying to do this and they're like, I'm gonna comment on everybody or respond. I don't know, some catchy lady. So, I don't know. I'll give it a shot. Maybe I'll achieve it since I got absolutely nothing to do.